we're not the only family to be affected by this, and things need to change, you know?
As we've said, and as we know, the Commissioner has said between 5 and 10% of these most serious crimes are committed by these 16 and 17 year olds. And the time for action is now. I'll tell you now, a lot of people aren't going to like some of these announcements I'm making today, and I'm going to stand by them, and people will be able to judge us on that at the next election.